What are you picking up there? Stella poops? After I just took her out? Are you serious? You're for real? I just took you outside. This is where we're starting today. Candy, how you feeling? This guy's good.
He's not yet there.
Go. Go. Ah. Henny, a little tougher time.
Watching the Masters, huh?
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop.
So do the medications have a purpose for some people? Yeah, maybe as an acute intervention to help get them to a stable place. But ultimately, you have to do the root work. You have to get to that place. You have to express yourself. And it's scary, it's terrifying as hell because we've been conditioned not to do that. Because we made decisions when we were young, we made these, created these beliefs that said it's unsafe for me to show who I am, it's unsafe for me to show these parts of myself, it's unsafe for me to be vulnerable. If I do this, I'm gonna be abandoned. If I am abandoned, I will die. Yo, I'm trying to poop, what do you want?
I want 5 scoops.
5 scoops of ice cream?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, you crazy.
I'm gonna kick daddy's booty.
I'm gonna kick your booty. Go put that bowl up and I'll get you ice cream in a minute.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
We gotta take medicine, baby. We gotta take medicine. It'll make you feel better. Oh, look at your little face.
Come here.
So when I used to teach, I had this student who needed to take daily antipsychotic meds, and we couldn't get him to take them, and he would always spit them out. So we started secretly injecting it into cupcakes and muffins, and then he figured it out, so we started mixing it into the cream of the Oreo filling and then putting the cream back in the cookie, and then he would eat it. So today we're gonna have to do the same because Henny is refusing to take meds, and I need him to take this steroid. So I'm gonna crunch it up and put it in some frosting. Hopefully it works. Look, I got yummies for you. It's got frosting. It's so good. You love it. We failed. He won't take it. So I guess we'll try again in a little bit. It's good, huh?
Yeah.
You want to eat it? That's yummy frosting, huh?
Mm-hmm.
A little more. Look at clean. Good job. What's wrong, honey? You're doing such a good job. Yeah, you can. Do you need to take a break? Do you need help?
was my boy. Try to sneak into bed while you're sleeping. You're so mad. One at a time, homie.
Goodness.
Oh, that's sweet. Hey, don't eat a donut. What purpose is a hedgehog?
What purpose what value is it a hedgehog?
What value does it bring to your life? Joy?
Happiness.
So your happiness is dependent upon a hedgehog?
No, but a hedgehog can help achieve that happiness.
Does that mean that you won't be happy until you have a hedgehog?
If I say yes, does that mean I can get one?
No. Quite the contrary.
No. Yeah,
opposite. You're ordering a ukulele?
Yeah, there's
no, one
for
ukulele. On Amazon?
Yeah.
Do it.
There's one for $15. It has flowers.
Hawaiian
What's it
flowers?
Made out of? Oak? Birchwood?
I don't know, but it's a bestseller.
He wanted
I
you to do the woodchuck voice, Jay. That's why he asked
What's
you.
It made out of, Jay?
I'm not saying anything.
Jalen.
I'm gonna order this.
What's a ukulele made out of?
I don't need it. Because I don't want to drive out here.
Drive out where?
Phoenix.
So what are you gonna do?
Wait.
Till when?
Till I'm older to get my license.
Till you're like 18?
Yeah, when I'm out of school, because I don't want to have to drive back and forth in the morning.
So, you want your mom or I to have to drive you or Courtney?
Yeah.
When you could drive.
Because my mom doesn't feel safe with me driving it.
That's what going to driving school is for, hey? That's the point of it, is to learn to drive. If you get your permit, then you can practice driving. So you expect me to drive you around everywhere?
Yes, plastic.
This is the new development. It's made out of plastic?
Yeah.
Not wood? So,
stickers on it.
What's the reason you don't want to get your license?
Because I don't want to drive.
You don't want to drive?
No.
Like, ever?
What's the point of learning here if I'm planning on moving to the UK, where they drive on the other side of the street?
You still have to learn to drive. So, I'm not going to drive you places when you're capable of driving yourself.
I'll call an Uber.
Haley, you're making millennials look bad right now. I defend millennials all the time. You're making them look really, really bad right now. So this child just told me that people downtown can't drive, but people out in Goodyear and Surprise can drive. Goodyear and Surprise, you have a bunch of old retired ass people or people who are just here for the winter. You have your snowbirds, can't drive for dick.
Avi, that would be rad.
That's what I expect. Can you get two?
Why, do you want one?
Yeah. Do I want one? Duh.
So Haley likes to drink tea, and lately she will start a burner with water in it, set it on high, and then go close herself off in the room. And I've talked to her about it several times, but she told me that she's done it 3 days now, so she's a pro. But today this water's been sitting on boil for over 25 minutes.
Can I use one of these?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
You better learn to use one of them, because you don't know how to use that shit.
What's wrong?
Your bed is too bigger and your belly's so big. Your eyes so big, your neck so taller.
Which one?
I'm cranky.
Why?
Because I've been cooped in the house, and I've been cleaning and cleaning and cleaning.
What do you need? What do you need?
Me time.
Do you need me to listen? Or you just need to get away?
Just need to get away.
Okay. Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
You want a hot dog?
From the get-go, y'all hear my shit go, it's Andre. Can your punk ass come out to play safe?